What you are going to see now is very interesting table in which we have the days of the development, really, of the Torah Code documentary from the year that we started, 2012. Then the process we brought to the document which came out was the years 2015 and 2016, in different editions. Then we hope that now will be a stage that really the idea will come very forcefully. It means that really people will realize the importance of the course. Now it is interesting that what you are going to see now is within a sentence who is research, the cause is merited. We see just now, is once in the Torah, is an amazing phenomena, and this table, you will see the dates of the documentary. So in this documentary, as you remember, there were the scientists, Professor Reeves from the Hebrew University, Professor Robert Harari from Grendel Center University in New York, Art Levitt, famous scientist, and Dr. Alexander Rotenberg, who also brought out a book, All His Truths, and the program I'm using is his. This is myself. This is Richard Shaw, which unfortunately we lost him. But the documentary, as you will see, those who will follow, a very, very interesting one, is done very beautifully, professionally, really. So let us see now this table with the dates of the development of the documentary. So you have here the most interesting sentence, which says the following. Mi shechakar kodim, he who researched codes, merited. So this is a sentence, very long sentence. Now the story is that in the beginning they wanted to see where it appears in the Torah, Cheker Kodim, the research of codes. But then when they saw the all skips, so they saw an amazing verse. Mi shechakar kodim, he who researched kod zacha, is a great merit, no doubt that Richard helped a lot for it, because you know we have to help a lot to develop it for the documentary. Now, which dates you have here? You have the year when Doron Wissung and Professor Reeves heard about this phenomena which is brought by Rabbi Weizmendal book, which really is this very old one. 800 years ago, Ben Bechai used it, but they knew about it on the year 5736 after creation, which was 1976, and then the research started. Then the second stage with pin light, by the way, you have pin light here, a little bit big skip, but still it comes. Pin light, you have here in red, and the year that everything started was on the year 8 Tavshinayin Bet, which is really 5772 years after creation, which is 2012. Then it came very interesting story that we met Richard, we spoke with him. Very interesting story. This itself is a story for a documentary. How he met us and how we met. Everything was divine providence. But this was the year really that we met each other and we spoke about documentary. So we worked on it and it came out, the first one, 5775 after creation, 2015. Then it was another really edition, the same one, but it was a little bit more. And it was 5776, 216. It means that these the 2 years, 2015 to 2016, were the time that the documents really came out and was distributed all over. Now, as I said, this is an amazing sentence. Comes the ephod come. In fact, many places we find the word ephod. You know, the ephod was the breastplate of the high priest, and we had a question. The letters, the Hebrew letters of the names of the tribes, were shining, similar to the codes. So this is really very interesting, because Pinlight, who were very much brought to the tradition of the codes, come here with a sentence who said who received the codes is merited. No doubt that Richard had a big merit in doing this. Now, this what you see here, I can say it is more perfect for Jewish people, because they have to do with the Torah, which speaks about keeping the commandments and listen to him and so on, and have to do with the son of David, because the phenomenon of the codes is known to be before the coming of the Messiah, part of Messianic code, many proofs. The old book is coming now, showing that this is Messianic code. You see, it's amazing that come here the word code next to the Messiah, very small skip. So it is really code of Messiah, unbelievable. Also, as we saw in many other YouTubes, that it has to do with Kabbalah. If you have the verse, the light of the secret and the ear, 5736. So it's all together very interesting that really this is a verse in the Torah which says that you Jews have to listen to God to keep the commandments if you want the Messiah to come. So, again, very interesting to have the dates 5776 here, which is 2016, which was really the stage when the document was already printed, it was distributed all over. But interesting that the code of Messiah, this is exactly the phenomenon of the codes. So, interesting, significant table, no doubt, once in the Torah, and such long sentence, is unbelievable. And it comes together with the Torah code. And as you see yourself, so interesting that with this table, you have all around the days when Pinlight really developed this idea of the codes, and it came out. Now we are waiting for this year, which came very, very small skip, unbelievable. 5, 7, 8, which is 2020, hoping that really the codes will be known all over the world and will be appreciated. And we can see it really very much going on. So interesting and significant table will be a memory for Richard Shaw, that really did a lot in this area of the courts, and no doubt that his merit is very, very great.